What up, XX Lendy, and I'm on for Glory with some guy named Jose Lu something. So I'm guessing Spanish, right? And when you meet a good for Glory player online, this is that player. Like, this dude knew what he was doing. Like, I have some experience with a Diddy Kong thanks to Jalen. But you know, Diddy's nerfed now. The up air is not killing. But he had me. Like, the tilts. Like, he was just on it. Aggressive Diddy Kong play right here. But you know, me and my Zero suit. Like, he dodged that perfectly. Like, oh. This dude is going ham. I barely even touched him. But, yeah. Mazi spike? No. Whoa. Now that's a spike. I actually learned that from Nairo. If you guys both grab the ledge, or if you see he's close to the ledge and you up B off the ledge, you'll get a spike out of it if you hit it. So it'll go diagonally. But yeah. It's about even now. Kind of. I'm just trying to space away. Get my distance until I get an opening like that and messes up. But yeah, this dude was a good player. Like, this dude was aggressive. Knew what to do in certain situations. Like, this guy was actually good. Dodging my up B. Smart. It's only been 2 minutes, too. But he winded up as Dean. But yeah, besides the SD, he was really aggressive. Like, he could have won if that didn't happen. But this was a really good player, so good for Glory players. Anywho, thanks for watching. It's been Slendy. So yeah, laters.